do come back.
Got something for just about everybody in here.
What do you need?
Take a look. Come back any... time if you need a remedy.
Good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Wait. Something's wrong.
No! You don't want to go up there! A dragon! It's attacking!
It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Come on, hurry. We might be too late. Big bastard. Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Alokonir, Zeal Grotova Ulsa. Sled. Nothing held back. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor... Before the Great War, the Blades held... Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse. Do you need something? The Blades have always guarded and guided the dragon. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground. The Thalmor happened. They've been hunting down every Blade they can find. Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with impunity. Part of the cost of peace. Emperor Titus Mead saved his empire at a very high price. The Nords didn't like the peace treaty much either. 30 years later, the Empire... No doubt exactly as the Thalmor... There's no simple answer to that. They're the rulers of the Aldmeri Dominion, what used to be the imperial provinces of Somerset Isle and Valinwood. The Thalmor take the arrogance of high elves to the extreme. They believe they are the rightful rulers of all of Tamriel. For a century or more, the Thalmor had been picking away at the Empire. Valinwood was the first, then the province of Elsewhere. But even the Blades didn't see the Great War coming. We underestimated the Thalmor, and they destroyed us. I'll see you back in Riverwood.
I've never seen you before. Leave me alone.
Never should have come.
Running so I can stab you in the back. Can't hide from me.
When I find you, you're dead. No sign of Are you here to help?
Finally,
I was expecting more, though. You'd better be good. Good. The place is crawling with bandits. I suspect Brurit planned this. There's been bad blood between us since the king's death. But to invade my home, kidnap my family. You ask a lot of questions for a mercenary. Just get in there and open the gate. We'll try and provide help once that's done. I wish we could offer more help, but good luck.
I need something?
Someone there. Oh!